But this looks like a battery-powered one. It doesn't look like it's a remote control. It's pretty flat. It's not wired.
It is
95.
Real days!
You put this on YouTube? Rope. Jay, you putting this on YouTube or camera?
Yeah.
YouTube again.
Yeah, this is called Ellis Roblox 2.
Look, I'm Bonnie this time. I'm not Freddy. I'm Bonnie. Let's see what I can do. Okay. I definitely want this one. Wait, where's the safe place?
Snowy.
That's what. Ready?
Can I have egg? Oh, wait.
We're getting plushy stand. Hold up. What I need to do, I need to save money for the roof.
Can I have egg? Wait.
Where's the roof?
Cheese. Furby.
That's extra cheesy.
That's what I make them. They're extra cheesy.
There's soda in the fridge if you want to get some.
So many Ted Bears.
When I bite it, it goes out.
Okay, it's snowy.
No.
Wait,
snowy Ted Bears.
Turned on the fabric maker.
I like light fabric, so I'm doing that. Watch what happens.
Can I have egg? Wait.
Because the kind of music they're playing.
What the heck? Get out of here.
Oh yeah, and Thomas has buffers.
Has what?
Thomas has buffers.
Buffers?
Yeah. You guys understand.
All British trains have these little black circles on them in the front. Thank called buffers.
Oh, okay.
I need to get the window thing.
Why does Britain have an American dome?
I have absolutely no clue. I'm not
working.
Okay. There's got to be a reason.
The dinosaur train.
You know, European Europe is leather is better than American leather because European cows they don't believe in over in Europe they don't believe in barbed wire. American cattle like rub up against the barbed wire and that affects the leather, the hides.
Yellow.
No, it's green.
Oh, green. So it's green. So that's the yellow one.
Yeah, I'll
do it. You know how to make a kid show?
You take the first transportation you think of and slap a hat on it.
280.
That is what this is.
306.
I know of, and we have seen